It feels like something special could occur here tonight. A sweep by the Sharks over Anaheim. The next 60 minutes or more will tell the story if the Sharks can do away with the Ducks and move on to round two against the Vegas Golden Knights, who advanced last night and are waiting. Eric Fair put down by Walensky. A wrist shot from the wing goes high. Now Burns to the net. Sorensen trying to find it. And he's got it.
Fearlessness right here. Go to the paint. Go there before anybody else. Gets knocked down. Stays with it. Gibson's down and out. He can't recover. Rebound comes right back to Sorensen. And he gets his third of this playoff series right here. Look at him. Sticks with it as he's going down. Still focused on that puck. And then you got a Getzlaff trying to get in there to make Gibson stop after he made that one. But it's Sorensen's relentlessness that gets this game 1-0.
Here's Pavelski. Kane with speed. In front, knocked away. Burns, Donskoy, Pavelski, Kane, and a save by Gibson.
Here's a nice play from Burns, Donskoy, quick pass into Pavelski, and then Pav looking for Kane there, and that's the opportunity. What a stop there by Gibson as he goes from left to right, gets the backside of him.
Here's Raquel off the bench, swings it around. Shot never got through. He goes down. Now Terry with the puck. Getzlaff back for Pedersen. Now Getzlaff, front of the net. Terry shot saved by Jones.
Wow, what a stop there on the left pad by Martin Jones, in tight on Perry.
And now Dylan DiMello. Up ice for Melchior Carlson. And he's cranked by Nick Ritchie right in front of the Ducks bench. On tour now. Getzlaff on the board. Cross for Raquel to the net. Perry, rebound. Jones with the save off Corey Perry.
Well, a bench standing up to my right, and they should be. And that rebound comes off Corey Perry right there. He's got an empty net. Martin Jones just outfights him for it.
Up gets the referee. Under 10 to go in the period. Out front to Hurdle. Can't clear. Turnaround shot by Montour. That'll go over the net wide. Back to the net once more. And they score after the horn sounds. No goal. And it gets by Getzlaff as the puck was spinning when it came to him.
Yeah, bounced right over the stick of Getzlaff. Good job by Vlasic to get that up on the glass.
Now Getzlaff gains the zone. And here's a chance for Raquel, and he scores! Ricard Raquel ties the game.
And they stop it right there, and maybe they'll take a look at this for an offside. And I'll tell you right there, that was where the broken play, and then he just missed it. Raquel one times it and finds the five hole on Martin Jones. And I'm looking at Pete DeBoer right now, and I think they're gonna challenge this as a potential offside.
It's determined the play was offside as they entered the zone prior to the goal.
Now Burns makes a good turn and stays with Silverberg, but he still has it. Bumped by Kane, Silverberg still able to move it. From behind the net, they score! Andrew Cogliano, and this time we are tied.
As Kane comes back, tries to help, Silverberg spins off it, and right there, he just doesn't get enough of it. Kessler throws it through Paul Martin and into Cogliano's stick on a close little play here. Not much Jones can do as he tries to find it, finds a hole.
Gets left. Back to Vlasic. He'll shoot. And they score!
A great forecheck right here. Hurdle in on it. Creates that turnover with his skate. Getzlaff throws it around. That's the other turnover. Second one. Quick shot. Vlasic finds a hole into Hurdle. Puts himself right back out front, and boy, Getzlaff's head, there's the redirect. And Gibson can't handle it as it gets through him.
And Hurdle clears. It's over. The Sharks sweep. And for the first time in his career, a handshake, and a sweet one for Evander Kane. The Sharks take down the Ducks in four straight. This was the best of the four. We expected it would be the most ferociously fun, and it was. And the Sharks move on to round two against the Vegas Golden Knights.